I was called here. I have been interrogated for about 12 and a half hours today. I am here with my lawyer, Mr. Sujay Kantawala. I am grateful to Sujay for accompanying me for this 12 and a half hour interrogation. The interrogation that was done today was about my comments on Sonia Gandhi. I have made it very clear that I stand by my comments. I have made it absolutely clear that everything that I have said is correct. I have said to the police my side of the story. They are completely satisfied. I have cooperated with the investigation under the notice which was given to me yesterday. And every single question I have put, including some facts which I have presented, some evidence which I have presented here today, and I am completely confident that truth will prevail on this, that any attempts to intimidate will not work. I am grateful for the Mumbai police for hearing me today.